गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. लास्ट वी रोट द चूज द करेक्ट आंसर ट्रू आर फॉल्स आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस इन फर्स्ट टू क्वेश्चंस. ओके नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू राइट द थर्ड क्वेश्चंस. थर्ड क्वेश्चन. ओके थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट आर द वैल्यूज दैट वी लर्न फ्रॉम अवर फैमिली. व्हाट आर द नीड्स वी लर्न फ्रॉम अवर फैमिली. द क्वेश्चन इज ओके फैमिली टीचर्स as the values of discipline, moral and the habit of sharing. Our family teaches the discipline, moral and the habit of sharing. Okay, this is a third question. Next, fourth question. Who are our neighbors? Who are our neighbors means many families live together, live near our home is called neighbors. Many family live near our home is called neighbors. Okay. Take a next page, ma. Put Roman letter 7. Detail. First question. Write the difference between maternal relation and paternal relation. Put one tabular column, ma. In your left, divide it the tabular column. Put left side maternal relation. In your right, paternal relation. Okay. In a paternal relation, relations through our mother are called maternal relations. In your right side, paternal relation, relations through our father are called paternal relations. Okay, write neatly in your social classwork note, ma. Thank you, pa.